Ladies and gentlemen, how y'all doing, man? I hope y'all doing good. I am doing great. We got the All-Star game today. NBA Celebrity All-Star. Is it NBA Celebrity All-Star game? That's how you say it, right? The proper way. Anyways, yeah, we got this. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna keep it a buck. Oh no, nobody in this. I see Quavo. If that's his name, I don't really listen to the Migos. I'm like, bro, I'm under a rock, y'all. So, yeah. Let's get into this video. And yeah. We're gonna react to this together. Togetherness. Together as one. Power Rangers. You know, Ninja Storm, Dino Thunder. You know, Ninja Storm, Dino Thunder, SPD, the Mighty Morphins, of course, you know. Those is my favorite. Comment y'all favorite Power Ranger show. Yeah. Comment y'all best moment in the All-Star game little thingy-majig period too. Also, you know, we talk basketball, but we get into extra stuff too. So yeah, without further ado, let's get it. Oh wow, Winky.
Who are we getting to tip this off? There was a lot of confusion. We have Quavo
versus Jack
and
Tarkar.
Not the hype. Yeah, right, we're starting this game off. A reminder, a 4-point lead for Team Walton.
Hold on, I'm hella. 1-2. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, just making sure. Hold on. All right, my stuff plugged in. Safety first, guys.
Oh, he starts off with a 3. The first minute or two, everyone's amped up. Your adrenaline's right. High. So you just let them settle in a little bit. They'll settle in. They'll make some shots.
Oh, yeah. Get to it.
Get to it.
Knocking it down.
Look at that. Knocking down shots early.
Yeah, right. What did he just do? Dressed them like the numbers on the house.
But you know what we just did? We just knocked down a 3.
Oh, damn. Get this up out of there.
Outside of our early
damn, ain't no way she lost that. What the hell? Like,
oh my God.
Give me that.
What's going on with Team Walt?
Your last 10 shots.
Okay, well, you know, it's
still a 2-point game.
Who's big dude?
Starts how you finish.
What motor? Who was that?
There we go.
And as soon as you said that.
Oh, no, nobody. I'm so serious, y'all. I don't know none of these people.
Broadcaster's jinx. The minute you say, they've missed 10 straight shots, 10 seconds later, they make a shot.
One of the most famous Peloton instructors.
Oh, good.
Wow.
You
see him size them up.
Look at him. It takes a little bit of a moment to get ready and understand, just to relax and have some fun.
Damn, she shot that.
Okay, so
Team 2 for 2.
Team Walton, you guys, you know, you've held the lead the entire game. Perk, are you actually coaching?
Perk ain't coaching nothing. Oh, come on. Knock down the 3.
Is that Machine Gun Kelly? I know Machine Gun Kelly.
Perk. He can hear us. We can hear him.
Yeah, I know. Damn, I just missed it
with
trying to talk.
Move and the nifty pass.
Hey, I got to see it one more time. Hold on. We all know Machine Gun Kelly.
Fish,
suck my dragon. Oh, that was decent.
With the spin move.
Suck my Dragon Ball. Bitch, call me Goku. Yeah. Wait, I don't even think.
Ladies and gentlemen, watch the spin move.
I don't even think Machine Gun Kelly said that. I think that was Waka Flocka. God damn.
Assist MGK. But I think that is that.
No.
Oh!
There we go.
He been waiting on that. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Olympic gold medalist right there.
Oh, yeah, Olympic gold medalist.
Watched him win it. It was impressive. Now, he might have tied. They might have decided that they were going
to
tie.
He's supposed to do that. Oh, yeah, Olympic gold medalist. He's supposed to do that. He in tip top shape. They say he's a high jumper.
Yeah, you better not tell him anything.
Was a professional basketball player at that, making $15 million a year, lived at his house.
It sounds like RJ, though.
Okay, we come out again.
Can we talk about Jimmy Allen for a second?
Damn, you know what, though, RJ? You're actually supposed to be
buckets,
with.
Boy. Oh, 1 point line.
You better get over that fast.
I'm fine. We good right now. We
with
good.
The 4-point shot, the Ruffles. 4-point shot. Yes.
And listen, you know what it is, Cass? I was just nervous.
Hey, uh
oh. He might need you. Make the extra pass.
Oh!
Might want to get up over there.
That
yeah,
was damn near stiffest layup I ever seen.
I got you.
Like, not stiff, but it was like.
Well, you were a little negative, I will say.
No, I have to. You have to be.
I mean, so you're a tough love coach.
Come back.
Come on, Mayor. Come on, Mayor.
Mayor
damn.
Justin Bieber gets blocked by Jimmy.
Damn, folks, big as hell. Who is this?
Miles.
Who? God damn it, I can't catch him. Y'all comment, who that? Who is that guy? Who is this? Oh, not him. Who is this? Yeah, who is that? Boy, look like he could be a rolling Hellboy or some shit. God damn, look at this. Damn.
That was some extra strength.
He don't look that big either. I'm 6'5". Dude,
it was
probably
a lot of studying, in my opinion. All right, so All-Stars in your city. I mean, it's been a vibe so far. How have you been showing folks love as one of the host members of the team?
I'm just trying to show them around, show them a couple of restaurants. I mean, I'm kind of sad the snow hit. But I
you ain't the only one, bro. Let me tell you about my travel struggles. But anyway, I'm sorry.
No, but I mean, just trying to stay warm, really. I mean, that's the main thing.
So before we send it back to Cass.
I think Town Hall is one of my favorites for sure.
Town Hall?
Town Hall.
What they serving?
It's like a lot of vegan options.
Bro, he is throwing that bitch down.
Really good. Okay.
Spectacular.
Look at him.
Behind the back dime. Harlem, off the drop step.
Damn.
Fix the rim. Stop the game and fix the rim. Snatching the screws out of it. And you know what?
Like,
keep it that way.
He like them. He don't even got bounce for real. He just got so much muscle. His muscle's so goddamn strong that he just bounce off them all. Did that even make sense? Do that make sense to y'all? Do y'all understand what I'm saying? Like, he don't got bounce. He ain't work on fast twitch muscles to get up quick. You know what I'm saying? He just got so much muscle that it's so easy because he's so goddamn strong. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like a football player. Like a football player almost. Like, football players, when they transition from football to basketball, they got mad bounce because football is different. Like, they don't, you know, they do hella weights and shit. And they got equipment on all the time. And then they come to hoop, they... ain't nothing. I'm talking too much. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We playing team ball.
Oh, my God. He almost.
Oh.
Kareem Hunt with the strong rebound.
Oh.
Murder.
See, I get back over here and good things start happening. I just need to talk about my team. That's what they like.
Big fooling over here.
Coach Neek really likes G. Marco Tamberi. He leads the game in minutes.
He haven't took
him out. Oh, good block.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a jump ball.
It's up. Oh,
Kareem Hunt.
That was a block. I ain't trying to hear nothing.
There we go.
Derek Hamby was not going to give that
to him. Nothing easy. Not even for the Hulk.
Was that not a foul?
Come on, MG. There we go. My guy's on the board. Okay, Kareem. Stop and pop.
It looked nasty.
All right. Hey, I ain't even trying to be bogus. When was the last time y'all heard a Machine Gun Kelly song? I'm like so serious. I'm not even trying to be funny. No disrespect. Shout out to Machine Gun Kelly. But I literally have not heard no MGK song since, you know, that song with Waka Flocka. I haven't heard nothing. Not a squat. Zip. Zero. Dust. Nothing. Damn. Machine Gun Kelly ain't heard that name in a while. You know what I'm saying? Like, no disrespect again. I'm just saying. Comment below, what song have y'all listened to of late of Machine Gun Kelly? Are y'all a Machine Gun Kelly fan? No. If y'all are a fan, that's okay. That's all right. You know what I'm saying? Just put me on with the songs, I guess. Let me know what y'all be listening to as of late. Talking to
him. It's so nice though. Yeah, y'all need.
Y'all finna come in this video. Damn, the video was good. It was actually pretty decent. You just talk too fucking much. Damn.
Need a timeout, bruh.
Come on, Matt.
Come on,
Quavo.
Yeah. Quavo's back here on the floor, my guy.
Damn, he pulling that ball.
Where's that guy?
That's a hey, listen, we got the shooters on our squad. I know Jack Carlo making some shots, but
yeah. I mean, look at Miles. He haven't even touched the paint.
What? Son is driving the lane. I mean, I know you guys, neither of you are on Peloton.
Is that home? What's his name? Right here. Right here. He think he's slick. That's folks that got dunked on by Wade, right? Like, nasty, nasty, like, back in the day. It was like, what was it? I remember the play. LeBron tried to slam D-Wade. D-Wade blocked that. I think it flew over the rim or whatever. He contested it enough. D-Wade come down. Let me show you how it's done. Come through the middle. Pascola. Is that Pascola? Pascola. Whatever. And then he lost in Cleveland, then went to the Warriors and lost to the Warriors. What? He lost to the Warriors, then moved to the Warriors, and then lost to Cleveland. It was crazy. I'll be mad as hell. I'll be salty as hell. Damn. I switched teams just to lose again.
Clean up the glass. Damn. That's all that matters. And he's just going to make sure everybody get all the shotters, all the shooters get their shots.
I'm saying that shotters. That works too. Wait, did he get a ring for... with you guys in 2016?
Nice.
And Miles Garrett.
He was on our team. We had to trade him. That's a lack of coaching.
What's his name? Miles Garrett? They said Miles Garrett. I'm going to go look up who that is. Olympic gold medalist.
This is how a gold medalist takes off, ladies and gentlemen, with the two hands.
Damn, I wish I could jump like that again. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. It's gonna be a hot minute before I jump like that again, bro. Man, gee, I tore my Achilles. For those of y'all that didn't know, I tore my Achilles. Damn, he played for the Browns, so he is a football player. Damn. Y'all look at this nigga. Hold on. Can y'all see that? This nigga big as hell. Damn. This nigga look like Brock Lesnar and shit. Damn. But yeah, what was I saying? I forgot. My fat ass. I tore my Achilles and shit, bro. I'm fat as hell. I can't really jump for shit no more. Crazy. Wow.
He's trying to get that out.
Changing my diet and my workout.
We're getting it. So he really wanted to play.
Yeah, it's a blowout. You hear that perk? That excited to see you and you feed them.
I can't. You shooting one or you going to the hole? He dug in another one.
Tamberry.
Okay. Right. Oh, he got 17, bro. Ooh. He might have more than that.
Bro.
Remember, get the your pass. Votes in.
Who was that?
Jimmy Allen.
There you go, Tiffany.
Yes. Hey.
That's Tiff? Tiffany. I don't know no Tiffany. I ain't going to lie.
Oh, what? He tried it.
Sometimes you just
oh, my God. No, he did. Oh, my God.
Team Walton winning 65-51.
Yeah.
I'm here with Stacey Tappet, Frito-Lay, North
America. Hey, whole time, I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. Look, I know that's basic, y'all. I know y'all be like, damn, we be seeing windmills on a daily basis. Yeah, everybody windmilling now. But look at for how much he weighed, too, on top of that. He looked like he weighed a lot.
It's not enough.
I'm here
with Stacey Tappet, Frito-Lay, North America Senior Vice President, to present the MVP Award for the Ruffles 2022 NBA All-Star Celebrity Game. So your MVP feels good, looks good, and did better. Alex Toussaint,
who is that? I'm going to look that up, too.
Trophy is yours, my friend. 18 points in the win. How does it feel, Alex?
It feels very good. Shout out to my team right here. Shout out to Coach Let Me Play a lot into the game. Shout out to my mom, my family watching, all my Peloton instructors.
Okay. I was about to say, it's a Peloton bike, so he's an instructor. Okay. Like I said, he already said it himself. But that's the end of this video, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Again, if y'all don't know me, my name's Tariq, man. Reaction videos and basketball videos. Stay tuned for those. Basketball videos, of course. You know, get my camera back soon. We're going to have more content. Push your old content out, put new content in. Not that y'all care. I'm just here for the video. Tell you the truth. I'm glad y'all here for the videos. I hope y'all care about me. That's okay. You know what I'm saying? I like doing what I'm doing. You don't got to say nothing. So, why does a nigga right here look like Vince Carter? This nigga look like he could be Vince Carter stunting double. What? Long chin ass. Shiny, his stuff not even bald. Long nose ass. Damn, what's his name? I'm a real boy. No, let me stop. Look at this old ass nigga right here. turkey neck ass, boy. You're just ugly. Let me stop, G. But I was mad. Man, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, man. Cut on post notifications. And yeah, appreciate the love. And I'll catch y'all in the next video, man. Peace it up. Throw it up together. Yeah, throw it up together. Forever. Rangers, forever. These niggas. Me, bro. Love y'all.